Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers, and in this video we are going to see that how to install TWRP on Asus Zenfone Lite L1. So shall we? First we start with the pre-requirements. As a component, you should need a USB cable, micro SD card and one SD card adapter or card reader. As a software, you should need three files. They are minimal ADB fastboot zip file, which is portable one. Also, you can use the installable file, and then you should need TWRP image file and the decrypt patch. Don't worry, all the links for this stuff will be available in the description of this video. Also, I will leave the comments in the description. Before going to the video, kindly take a backup and watch the video till the end once, and do it once you get the confidence about the process. Also, if you haven't watched the previous tutorials and directly coming here, you can watch the list of the content by accessing the entire playlist of Asus Zenfone 12 Lite L1. Link will be available in the description as well as in the I button. First, open your device and enable developer option by clicking the build number for some time. After that, enable the USB debugging in developer option. Once it is done, connect the USB cable to your mobile with PC. Now in PC, extract the minimum ADB zip file as shown. I have already extracted the files. Once it's done, just open the command here, batch file, by double click. I will share the command notepad in the description. First step, we need to boot the device to fastboot mode using ADB command. For that, you can copy the command and right click on the CMD to paste it. ADB reboot bootloader and hit enter. Now in your mobile, allow pop-up will be asked. Kindly confirm and provide the access as shown in the video. First time when you gave the access, you will see some results as an error. Don't worry, just process the same command again. Now your device will be reboot to fast mode mode. Once it is in fast mode mode, you can type fastboot devices command to check whether the device is connected properly or not. After that, come back to the folder and copy the TWRP file into the folder. Also, don't forget to rename it as TWRP. I already have that in my folder, so no issues. Once you copy the TWRP, open the same command again and type fastboot flash recovery type.img and hit enter. It's showing writing recovery and finished. Now you have successfully installed the TWRP on your device. Now we need to restart our device to TWRP recovery. For that, just type fastboot boot TWRP.img. Your device will boot to TWRP recovery. Once it is done, remove the cable. You can see some decrypt warning messages. This is one of the feature or irritating thing in Asus Zenfone Lite that encrypts the internal memory, so the outsider softwares will not able to access the memory of your device. You can see that the internal memory is showing as zero, so we need to decrypt the data. For that, insert the memory card in the card reader and put it into your PC, and then copy the decrypt zip file to SD card. Once copying is done, eject the storage and insert into your mobile. And come back and open the install option again. Now you can see the external storage. Open it and install the decrypt file. It shows some error, don't worry. Come back, open the wipe and click the format data and type yes. Wait for some time to format the data. Once it is done, open the reboot option and reboot into recovery. After rebooting, open the install option and install the decrypt. Now again reboot to recovery. Now you can see the internal storage size, that's all. We have successfully installed the TWRP. Now you can reboot to your system. And before doing this, take an entire backup of your data. Also, once you have installed the TWRP, kindly take a backup of your entire partition at a list of your convenience. As always, following the playlist, I will leave the next video's link in the description once it is uploaded. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys in my next good one. Code Motto.